Bro, what you know about this Def Jam, though?
Yeah, I suck.
Nah, bro, you gonna fight me in this Def Jam, bro.
Yankees challenge
this Def Jam, dude. This Def Jam, dude. The Def Jam, dude. This Def Jam, dude. The Def Jam.
Is it working? The stream?
Yeah, it's working. But I gotta share the stream.
Yeah. Oh, Cool J. Got it. LL Cool J the whole time.
I thought you knew, bro.
That does not sound like LL Cool J, but that's literally LL Cool J. It's a cupcake grab of 445
cool.
Doing his Discord. I forgot I'm playing with Discord.
Oh yeah, that dude.
Dude is a diehard EDP fan.
He's a diehard EDP fan for no reason, bro.
The toxic. Hey. Oh yeah, Busta. Oh
shit. Mama said knock you out, Mickey Miggs. Hang on. Let's go here.
Why you wanna do the office though?
Bro, I like the office. What you mean?
It's I like being where all them niggas is at.
Hey yo, you like getting gangbanged.
Nah, I like where all the dudes is at, Paul.
Hey yo!
I like that.
Nigga said he likes where all the dudes is at, bro.
See this man just do the most highest kick of my life.
It's on.
Oh,
how you like me then?
You telling me I did not fucking stop that?
It's a super.
Nah, right. I know that, but I'm saying like, I could have reversed out of that shit.
That's
fine. This man just did the fucking self kick.
Yes, sir.
I hate you.
Yo, he said he hates you, bro.
I remember Red Man being in fucking the seat of Chucky and he got killed. Oh wow, I actually got that. I've been trying to do that shit since the day I fucking started playing this shit.
Dead.
Yeah. I'm with
yo,
that.
Look at this kid. I beat blood
bro,
out there.
He's said you'd be blood out that fool. What you mean? You want to get back?
Yeah. Actually, surprisingly, I lasted long with Busta Rhymes.
That's true.
Rematch.
Oh, wait, too. Yeah. We good right now. We good.
I'm like, hey, I'm built this.
I got you on me.
Him with the ankle lock.
Yeah.
I didn't activate it, that's why.
No, I'm talking about like...
Now you got me.
I wonder how life would be if somebody actually got kicked like that in their life.
You want some of this, huh?
You're dead. I think
here
so.
Here we go again.
Not so long.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Now you're dead.
This character, bro. The pressure, bro.
Look at it.
The pressure. The pressure, bro.
Hey,
yo, he said he's gonna lick his ass with your shit.
Smash you, partner. I'm gonna break your goddamn neck.
Yo, why is it when I'm trying to fucking, like, get out of the reverse thing, like, when you grab me, it's like it's not letting me fucking do anything? Like, I gotta keep holding that shit in.
I got a guess, bro. 50-50.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, how you
got out of the first one, but not out of that one.
Because I grabbed you, you didn't take the throw. Damn, bro, this character. I fucking love this character, bro. I feel blood out there. This character is so fucking goofy, bro. This character. You want to get back? He's switching characters.
I don't know.
I've been watching a lot of Family Guy recently. Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I've been watching a lot of Family Guy.
Yeah, me too. I don't know why. Yeah. Bro, I've just been watching Mad Family. I ain't got nothing else to watch now.
Made you look. Oh, you're dead.
The fact that I can't get out of that is crazy.
Yo, tie down. Look at this kid.
Damn, bro. This character, though.
It's my mom. But he's a different
guy. Go for it, bro. I'm up 4-0. You got a donut.
Well, I had a donut.
You had a donut.
I'm talking about yesterday.
Oh, yesterday. But you got a donut right now.
I'm talking about actually I had an actual donut.
We gon' hit him, man. No, you don't have to see it. We gon' hit him, man. No, it wasn't the foundation for you.
Yeah, I like, man, that's my favorite place.
That's favorite place. Yeah, I get it, bro.
You ever watch the Seed of Chuggy?
Yeah, I saw it, bro. He's in that movie, but he ends up getting killed. And he gets gutted.
Pretty much.
He gets gutted by Chucky's wife. You're gonna be about to set it off.
It's on.
It's crazy how you just gotta respect that shit, bro.
It's like I can't get out of it. Didn't I just block that?
Bad, bro, you gotta fight Red Man.
That's because he has speed. That's why he has speed.
You gotta fight Red Man.
You actually listen to Red Man?
I only listen to that song that he plays in the fucking club, bro. You gonna be crying. I know he's a Wu-Tang fan, though. It's like instant replay.
Thank you.
fucking grab his arm coming out. I fucking grab his arm coming out, bro. What happened? Yeah, I said this matchup, this match.
Too bad, bro. Oh, yeah, I only have a few seconds to move you to the wall.
Do you still apply to, like,
to jobs?
No, cribs.
Oh, I don't know,
because they open, like, this building, like, around me, like, 3 blocks, 4 blocks away from me.
Oh, what's the address that I can
put up? It's on... The street is on East 203rd. Oh, okay. You gotta go on housing. You gotta look on Housing Connect. They should have, like... Because what are you looking for, 3 bedroom?
Yeah, just a 3-bedroom.
They should have 3 bedrooms there. You just gotta check.
That's my first time playing this game, so you're gonna kick my ass. But that's one.
I mean, shit. I mean, I don't have the ass whooping in my lifetime.
Imagine.
You can pick different captains.
I don't even know what's there. Who's available?
No, well, we're about to find out.
Yeah, it was freezing outside.
Yeah, I just had some. I just had like a sandwich from that deli.
Same? Standard rules? Standard rules.
Oh wait, no, hold on. I don't think you do that. Oh, I got you.
Well, the gym guy was giving me advice. He was like, you gotta work out like this. And I'm like, first of all, he was hogging like 20 weights. He was hogging all the weights that I wanted to use too. So I just like listened to him. I was like, alright, yeah, yeah. Like, teach me how to lift. And he was like, basically teach me like a different form, and I was like, man, you know, this form is actually not that bad. It's actually better than what I used to do.
Yeah, and like, you can see, he's like, yeah, show the guns again. Yeah, show the guns. Yeah, you got a ball stuck under it.
So it was better. And I was like, oh shit, I may actually take his advice. So then I asked him, I was like, so I'd be doing, I forgot what they're called. I think they're like, rows or something. Mm-hmm. Where you put your hand on the bench and then you just like lift up and down. And I was like, am I doing it right? Because I really don't know now. But I'm acting stupid, so he like teaches me something new. And he's like, nah, you're good.
Alright, so, hold on. I'll show you the controls. I'm about to...
Fat Joe.
Fat Joe.
He's fat, so his speed is low.
I'm gonna use Nori. You can pick whatever you want to go for.
Pull out murder. What is it, the heights? Red room.
Nah, it's just different.
What's your interest? The 4 and the 5. Wait. I don't think the 4 and the 5 go through there.
No, they do.
They do?
Yeah, he's stuck.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. They're at Chinatown.
Pick whatever you want.
Red Hook, Tire, Babylon. Man, they really went to the hood.
Yeah, the Heights. That's yeah, you wanted to go to the Heights, right?
Yeah, it's a different Heights, though. It's Jackson Heights.
Yeah, not Washington.
No, Washington.
I'm gonna show you the controls.
Don't back up too much. The brick is
yeah, you gonna lose your tail, kid.
Alright, so this is to grab. This is to grab.
Wait.
X is to grab. Square is to punch. Well, kick the shovel. Triangle is to punch. Circle was to run.
Oh yeah, how do I stop? How do I stop? How do I block?
You press R1.
Really?
Yeah, you press R1. If you're trying to get out, if you're trying to roll, you just press circle and R1. Ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. How do I jump?
Hey, you don't jump in this. You don't jump in this game at all. That's not okay.
I don't think Fat Joe could do all of it.
Good shit.
Oh shit, good shit.
Yeah, you could do that.
up opportunity. Blazing, you just flick up, and when you grab him, then you flick up, again. That's how you do it. Rematch. Oh, different kind. Oh.
They have Snoop Dogg. What happened?
Amigo.
You said 1 minute ago.
I said Amigo today.
Oh, Amigo, maybe. Because I feel like it's just going to be the same old,
Nah,
if
we're
going to it's David. Yeah. What happened?
Yep. Ah, oh, man. Yeah, they got Snoop Dogg. But he's not really called Snoop Dogg, he's called Crow.
Why? Oh, yeah, his nickname?
No, that's not his nickname. I think he's just a main enemy in this game.
That Dev Jam, dude. It's time for Dev Jam, dude.
This is back right here, bro. Yeah,
They said Joe.
Armin Electra.
They said Joe Budden.
Joe Budden. Yeah, but what about the Dev Jam?
Get him, Justin. Bully this man.
Is it this white guy Jacob?
Yeah, he's just Jacob. He's literally just Jacob.
Let me down the volume of the game. What you doing?
I just hit you with an RKO.
I met you with the fucking GTS. Go to sleep, bro.
He said go to sleep.
Go to sleep in real life. You're not waking up from that broken
neck. Yeah. What
the hell? I'm gonna grab you. You know my girl's a grabber.
If you want to grab somebody and throw somebody, you just use X and ammo. For sure. Yeah, just like that.
Up on the right side. Oh, fuck. Yeah. You would've beat him right there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, would you like to spam his fucking fast-ass punches? That's
right. That Dev Jam, dude.
Man, get off of him. You know what I realized? Everybody's fucking fighting at times. I just noticed that.
Except for most of them, he's fighting in Jordans.
And it's not even Jordans.
Why did that not come from you?
Remember, yeah, remember, Ghostface has a lot of health.
Remember who has a lot of health?
That's Dev Jam, dude.
Ghostface sucks. Nah, just Miguel's abusing his clothes. Bro, watch Miguel fight me, he's gonna cry.
Take my hours in silent.
Yo,
he said, why am I paranoid? I'm coming.
Hit him with the Russian leg sweep. Ooh! Yeah, you're dead.
Nah, I think he's still alive.
Nah, he's dead.
Nah, he's still alive.
Oh, he's still alive. Somebody show them their pants. What the fuck?
block on the grab. I can't.
You just punch him.
So isn't that like unlimited, the blazing mode?
No.
No, blazing is not unlimited. It goes up every time that you punch him.
You know what time it is.
Man, use somebody else.
Nah, bro. I have to live up to my name, bro. Red Man. I'm not the blue man. I'm the red man.
Yeah, and I'm Metro Man.
I'm the red man. The red man.
Stupid.
Red man.
And the crazy shit is, too, you're actually wearing red.
Exactly. Now you know. Don't worry, bro. I'm going to go easy on you.
For now.
For now. I'm going to go easy on you in the character select screen. Don't worry. Red Nova's back. Red is back. Oh shit, my bad. You didn't press start. You didn't press start, nigga. Hold up. That red man, dude. The red man. Nigga got a superhero named Eric Sermon.
Yeah,
you
see that.
Go up.
Eric Sermon.
He's
got
like
it.
A superhero, bro. He like this.
Nigga's a Street Fighter.
Street Fighter 5.
Did you unlock everybody?
Yeah.
Nigga, his name is Suspect.
Go Suspect.
I have no choice.
Alright, bro.
Wait. Club Murder. I like Club Murder.
It is Club Murder at the office.
Nah, I like this, the this other one.
Yeah, but this is Club Murder, bro. Don't worry. This is Club Murder. Oh, my bad.
Both these guys got like a lot of health. Not fucking. So the last reverse did work, but not this one.
Yeah, not this one though.
Damn. That's crazy.
You're dead.
Yeah, I'm not on this one.
Yo, what happened, though? Nigga, pick a top one character. It could be Redman, though. Nigga, pick a top one character, yo. What happened, though? You run it back?
Yeah, you can run it back.
It's okay, Mickey Mix. You know, aspire to be as good as me someday, bro. Yo,
Redman, dude. My nigga got TOD.
I am never playing this game.
My son got TOD.
I am retired from playing fighting games.
Damn, bro, you gonna say you dumb, bro? You could always just pick another character.
Nah, fuck that.
Man, bro. I won't pick Redman. I won't pick Redman.
Nah, you won't pick Redman.
I won't pick Redman, bro. I won't pick Redman. I'll pick Crow, but I won't pick Redman.
I'll pick Crow. Right, fuck it, I'll survive.
I'll pick Crow, don't worry, bro.
I feel like I'll survive more with Crow.
Crow.
Dude, how much was the price to fucking even?
A flight? We still haven't booked it yet, but like, we put it on the group chat. It's like about 632.
For 3 days?
Yeah.
What other games you want to train for besides Super?
Marvel 3 and that's it.
The Marvel 3 and that's it. There's my guy I'm fucking dead.
Freeway, bro, that's his name. Freeway.
Yeah, his real name is actually Philadelphia Freeway.
Philadelphia Freeway?
Not even joking, yeah, literally.
I'm fucking crying. What are you looking for?
Sean Paul. Hey, there you go.
This nigga.
Nah, we go to Club Murder. I never played in the cage anyway, so that's why.
Me neither. Wrestling really doesn't like my red man, bro. That jab is so abusive.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, I can't get out of that. Get out of that jab because it's like it's so
Different, bro. Oh, you want to switch character?
Nah, okay. I thought it didn't let me. Let's start this thing, man. That's what I call using the element. Ooh! I got stuck on that one.
How many seconds was that? Bro, I got TOD'd
that match felt so quick. Like, how long did it say?
Bro, I don't even know. Hold up, bro. I touched and touched this motherfucker, bro.
But that match felt so quick, it's not even funny.
I know, bro. That's so funny.
I'll wait to get him.
Here in the back. Nah, bro. I didn't have to do it to you, but I had to, bro. Now, big time, we're ready to get this started. Dev Jam, though. Hold up.
You ever used to play Dragon Ball?
Yeah, I'm dumb up in your ass, bro.